Hi everyone, it's Lynnea, and today I have a video for the Hedgehog Hollow April box. And the sponsor for the April box is Art Impressions. So I'm going to be using this stamp set called Birdhouse Cubby. And it comes with this cute little birdhouse, and you can cut out the little doors and the birds and everything and make a really cute little birdhouse. But I really love that there are 6 different little birds that you can stamp. And as soon as I saw these little birds, I thought of birds sitting on a wire. So I have a piece of cardstock, and I've penciled in some lines, just guidelines. And then I took an alcohol-safe marker and just drew over those guidelines. And then I was careful to erase where I had used my pencil. And now I've lined up a bunch of those birds in my Misty, and I'm going to stamp them down onto my wire. I'm using the Nuvo Hybrid ink pad in Black Shadow, and this is included in the April box. I've never used these ink pads before, but it's a firm pad, and it stamps super crisp. I love the way that this ink pad stamps. So there are 2 sentiments included in the stamp set. But I wanted one that was going to be like a long strip. And I really love this one that says, "A little birdie told me it was your birthday." So I'm going to take some time and mask it off and stamp each part individually onto my card. So I'm starting with the middle with the "told me it." And I've used some washi tape to mask off the other lines. And then I'm just going to stamp left and right until I have a straight sentiment. This did not turn out perfectly. There are some, the "was your" words kind of, they got shifted down. I used my Misty so that I would stamp straight, and it didn't really work out perfectly, but I think it's so cute. I love the scripty font, and I like how it looks on the straight line. So as I was stamping, sometimes I didn't clean my stamp all the way, and I had some little smudges of ink left over, but that's no problem. I took my Tombow Mono Sand Eraser, and I just went up and down and in circular little motions until everything was kind of sanded away. It just sands away the top layer of your paper where that little ink smudge is. So now it's time to quickly add some color to my little birds. And I'm using the Spectrum Noir Tri-Blend markers. These are my new favorite way to color. I'm using the orange blend, and I just use the mid-tone to color in their little beaks. You saw me pull out the citrus blend at first, and I actually switched over to the light yellow. I thought I would like that one better. So I started with the dark and just kind of drew a curved line so that I could have just some little color on their bellies. And then I just colored in with the light. I'm going to do some little bluebirds here. So I'm just using the mid color as my darkest shade for this true blue blend. Going to go around the edges with my darkest, which is actually my mid color, and then blend out with the light. Really simple, really quick coloring. I'm just making sure not to blend over the yellow. I didn't want to create like a green color and overlap any, so I'm just carefully coloring these in. I'm going to add just a little bit of shimmer to each of the birds with my Spectrum Noir Clear Overlay Sparkle Pen. And then I am using some Nuvo Drops, and I am just going to add some color. I have like a little blue one and a yellow one. My yellow one is fairly new, so that one's working quite well, but my blue one I've had for probably like 3 years. So the drops are just a little thicker and heavier, so I'm just squeezing carefully, and then I'll tap my card from behind and just kind of get them to flatten out a little bit. And that is my card. I hope that you enjoyed this. Please head over to the Hedgehog Hollow blog to see more still photos and to get some information about my card, and I will catch you guys next time. Bye.